guys, it's Andrew here, back with another video of our Minecraft series. So, as you realize yesterday, we started getting some stuff, and we built our house and got our bed. So, well, let's see if we can do this episode. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait, I forgot to do this. Whoops. My bad, guys. I actually forgot to put it in easy or normal, whatever. I totally forgot about that. I'm gonna put it in normal. Put it up there. Yeah. And, guys, don't worry, I didn't change any of the settings. But I'm still not sure what I want on. Get a drink. Okay. So I'm gonna end up making another pickaxe. So let's make one right now. And there we go, made our pickaxe. Let's use that one later. We get some meats. Arby's, we have the meats. And guys, I'm kinda hoping for more views on this video as well, because, you know, as you may know, I'm not really that big of a YouTuber. I don't have many, you know, subs and stuff. Crap, I need to go get some torches. That's a stupid idea. Put it in normal mode and I'm gonna get freaking torches. That's a great idea. Pork chop, I'm just gonna eat it because I need it. Horsey, yay! Oh. Did you just... I will punch you right in the nose. Did you hear me? I was going to say around the head, but I will punch you right in the nose. Yeah, you feel that? Huh? Bam! Bam! Oh, I'm sorry. I just like ate his tail. And I'm actually going to start grabbing some more wood because now we're running out, which is kind of like usual. And, yeah. And guys, leave in the comments down below if you know how to edit videos for tablets. Because I have absolutely no idea. I tried to do it, but I can't. Which actually sucks. Oh, hey, little sheepy. I'm not going to cook because I already have bed. Oh shoot, I didn't want to do that. Reach! Yay! I got it! Alright, I have 32, but do you guys think that should be good? I think it is. I think that should be good. I think that should be just fine. Now what is it? Sapling! That just sounded awful. Like, nothing could sound... Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Oh, no weather? Really? I had, like, such a sneaky kill. Not. And it didn't even give me weather. Pufferfish pig. Come here. Da 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 da. forget everything but the pick. Oh my god. Leave in the comment below of my skill level of that. I mean, perfect 10 out there. Perfect 10. Yeah. You see that? You see that? I just made that cow jump over the moon. I get it, because it wasn't correct, and I caught it. I jumped over the moon. Yeah. I'm not funny. Nobody likes my jokes. Nibble on a little bit of that yet. Don't judge me. I like raw meat. I got something weird in real life. I actually do eat raw meat. I end up like, oh my god. I remember this time I ended up eating like raw bacon. And that made me like so sick. You can even ask my brother. And then we, really? 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 I'm a cat. I do what I want. No, let's try. What the? Really? And guys, I actually do play Minecraft pretty often. That's why I had so many worlds loaded on my first video. Before my first one that I made. Till now. But yes, I do have like a lot of worlds I play on. And guys, yes, I am still sick. And leave in the comments below if you know how to like get rid of strep. And I am on medication, but it still sucks having strep. That was just like, you scared me. Come on, I'm gonna shoot you. Come on. I'm gonna put you on a plate and serve up some raw rabbits. Jeez, I swear I thought that was a mob or something. That scared the crap out of me. You know what? Yoink. I'm gonna take a little bit of this. I like Dark Oak, it looks really cool. But the thing that sucks about it is sometimes the lot level in this biome is like really low to where mobs will spawn. Which isn't really that helpful when you're, cutting down trees. Because, mobs spawn, and that's something you don't want. You just don't want to be attacked with mobs. And if you don't want to be attacked with mobs, then this kind of isn't the place to be. I mean, in some places they might not spawn, like where I am. I guess they're not spawning. But in most places they will end up spawning, which sucks, by the way, because this is actually really cool looking world. I like it. Safe looking. I don't really care to grab it because I already have half stuck. But let's see if we can find a mob. See if we can find something. But so far I haven't really seen anything. I guess it has to be later in the day or something in this one. I guess there isn't as many, so they don't spawn. Oh, coal! That's helpful. Very helpful. Very helpful indeed. And actually, I do need some cobblestone. I only have like 6 pieces right now. Oh my gosh. No! Hurry! And guys, I actually did put it on normal. I'm not actually kidding. So I need to run like the wind. Come on, Bullseye, giddy up. There's a cow over here. I'm gonna kill it, but also coming up. Alright, run. Come on, go. Oh my god, I get stuck in a tree, really? What's the chance of that? Oh, the sun's going down. No. I don't have much armor on. Ah! Really? Wow, I'm so great at parkour, ain't I, guys? And of course I go on the opposite side. Jesus. Yay! I made it inside without dying. Shouldn't that be an achievement for me, guys? That should just be an achievement right there. Surviving a full day with Andrew. Oh, yeah. You want to do that. That'd be fun. Oh, yeah. I mean, you might be dead, but it'll be fun. Oh, I forgot about that. I forgot about all that iron out there. That can make me some pants and stuff. Alright. Well, let's do that. I'm making some tools as well. Yoink. And yoink. Well, there we go. Alright, so now I'll put this in there. And then I need some other wood to get me some sticks. Where I put the wood? Right there. And then go here. Go here. Go here, 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 and then there we go. I got it, 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 got it. Come on! I need this badly. Yes! Oh, my sticks. I dropped my sticks. Where'd my sticks? Oh, right here. Actually, I thought I actually lost my sticks. I was like, really, where'd they go? And now I didn't. And time to go to bed. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, 6 hours out. What the? Alright, so this episode, I am moving my bed from the corner. I can tell you that. I am not sleeping outside. Whoa! Doink! Ow, that hurt. I need a band-aid. Oh, God. I see stuff. Actually, you know what? I hope I see a spider. Because I kind of want to kill one. Oh, chicken! Give me your chicken breast. Ooh, hello. Touch. Ooh, you're fuzzy. You are fuzzy, my friend. You're a fuzzy friend. Fuzzy friend. Yeah. You're a fuzzy friend. Guys, he actually isn't attacking me during the day, which I don't know if you guys know, but spiders don't attack me during the day, unless if you hit them, which is what I'm going to do in a second. But just take a look at those gorgeous eyebrows! Look at them. Look at the pig back there. He's like, really? Really? Well, guess what, pig? I want to make bacon out of you. Get out of here. Your dinner. Actually, you know what? You're a little snacky snack for right now. Just say, guys, but now he attacks me. But did you really want to draw string? I killed him for nothing. I killed my best friend, and he didn't even drop string. Was it because I touched his eyebrows? Did he not like that? Oh, that was a lot of meat. Yeah. That's what I want. I'm all about the meats. Oh, no, you don't. Give me your arrows. Oh. Oh, that's a smart idea. I'm going to jump in the water. Great going, Andrew. And yoink. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Jeez, I thought they were going after me. Oh my God.